a su.
Vende.
stamp the finals of the NCAA All India Open Snooker Tournament 2022. Here we welcome the first finalist, Arjun Awardee, double title winner for India in snooker and billiards in Melbourne 2022. Welcome the Bengal Tiger, Saurav Kothari. He's the Asian Team Snooker Gold Medalist 2017, World Six Red Champion 2019. Please welcome the current India number 8 in snooker, the executioner, Lakshman Rawat. The finals will be a best of 13 frames. We'll take a break after four frames. All the best. Please put your mobiles on silent mode.
Welcome everyone to the Bockline Arena at NSCI Mumbai. We have a fantastic finals coming up for you all. As you've all heard, the Bengal Tiger, Saurav Kothari, versus the executioner, Lakshman Rawat. Both stalwarts in their careers in this snooker format. Both have won multiple titles and they're here once again to battle it out for the prestigious Bockline tournament. Saurav winning the toss and electing to open this finals. Both the players yesterday had long semi-finals. They had some long matches to go. Saurav versus Dilip Kumar. Saurav was trading 5-0 and he makes a comeback from 5-0 to 6-5, and we all have seen his comeback. And we all have seen his comeback. It was fantastic for any player to come back 5-0 and making it 5-all and then pushing it for the decider and winning that decider from there. All Dilip Kumar had to do was win one frame. And of course, it just shows the mental stability of Saurav Kothari. He has done this in the past as well. He has had some comebacks, and of course, and he was also playing against Dilip Kumar, who we had nicknamed the king of comebacks, the king of deciders, because that was his graph all throughout this Bockline tournament. Lakshman Rawat, you see him on your screens right now. He is a six-red world champion, and of course he beat Ishpreet Singh yesterday 6-4. A well-battled semi-finals.
9. Seventeen. Twenty-five. Lot of Kotari, 30. One. 8. Lakshman Rahul, 16. For round one. 1. Nine. 13. Twenty. 21. 29. 36. 37. 44. 52. 53. Kothari, 65. What?